Kudos to Freddie Freeman, too, for the assist, but to be able to just get to this period, make that play, and then let alone get a throw anywhere in the vicinity of first base with enough time to be able to throw Stefanik out